Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is a little bit different. I wanted to show you guys how I started my carnivorous plant terrarium. It's something that I've wanted to do for about a year, but finding the right plants has been a pain. And now that I have found one, I just kind of wanted to bring you along and show you how I started to set mine up. It looks a little sparse right now, but I will be adding more plants, so bear with me. But let's get into it. So this is our final result. I love the way she turned out. It's so aesthetically pleasing. And it wasn't that hard to do. Everything I got from PetSmart. It only cost about 20 bucks. However, I will need quite a bit more creature soil once I get new plants. But I loved making this video. It's different than what I usually do, but it was still a lot of fun. So let me know if you guys like these videos, and I'll continue making some more. And as always, like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.